This evening's text is found in Genesis chapter 3 and verse 8. The voice of the Lord God walking in the garden in the cool of the day. My soul, now that the cool of the day has come, retire a while, and hearken to the voice of thy God. He is always ready to speak with thee when thou art prepared to hear. If there be any slowness to commune, it is not on his part, but altogether on thine own. For he stands at the door and knocks, and if his people will but open, he rejoices to enter. But in what state is my heart, which is my Lord's garden? May I venture to hope that it is well trimmed and watered, and is bringing forth fruit fit for him? If not, he will have much to reprove. But still I pray him to come unto me, for nothing can so certainly bring my heart into a right condition as the presence of the Son of Righteousness, who brings healing in his wings. Come therefore, O Lord my God. My soul invites thee earnestly, and waits for thee eagerly. Come to me, O Jesus, my well-beloved, and plant fresh flowers in my garden, such as I see blooming in such perfection in thy matchless character. Come, O my Father, who art the husbandman, and deal with me in thy tenderness and prudence. Come, O Holy Spirit, and bedew my whole nature, as the herbs are now moistened with the evening dews. O, that God would speak to me! Speak, Lord, for thy servant heareth. O, that he would walk with me! I am ready to give up my whole heart and mind to him, and every other thought is hushed. I am only asking what he delights to give. I am sure that he will condescend to have fellowship with me, for he has given me his Holy Spirit to abide with me forever. Sweet is the cool twilight, when every star seems like the eye of heaven, and the cool wind is as the breath of celestial love. My Father, my elder brother, my sweet comforter, speak now in loving kindness, for thou hast opened mine ear, and I am not rebellious.